What's your name?
My name is Lynn.
Hi Lynn, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. Lynn, have a look at this picture. You have one picture as well. Can you talk about the differences between the two pictures?
In picture one, the dinosaur's tail is short. Plus in picture two, the dinosaur's tail is long. Picture one, the police is wearing red uniform, but in picture two, he is wearing a blue uniform. In picture one, under the chair is a spider, but in picture two, under the chair is a mouse. In picture one, the lions statues don't wearing scarf, but in picture two, he is wearing scarf. In picture one, next to behind the lion statues is a green umbrella, but in picture two it is orange umbrella. In picture one, under the floor is one boat, but in picture two is two boats.
Thanks, Lynn. Let's move on now, okay? And I'm going to show you this picture. You have another picture. So you have information about Anna's brother. I know about Anna's sister. I'm going to ask you some questions and then you ask me, okay? What is Anna's brother's name?
His name is Michael.
How old is he?
He is 7 years old.
Is he tall or short?
He is short.
What does he like doing?
He likes riding his bicycle.
And what is his favourite food?
It's chocolate.
Good. Can you ask me questions?
What Anna's sister's name?
Her name is Sally.
How old is she?
She is 14 years old.
Is Anna's sister tall or short?
She is tall.
What she likes doing?
She likes playing computer games.
What is Anna's sister's favorite food?
Her favorite food is pizza. Good question, then. Good answers, then. Have a look at this story, okay? I want you to tell me a story, okay? I can start, okay? The dad is at the store buying a new TV. Can you continue?
I can call this boy his mom.
Yeah, yes you can.
Tom and his dad is want to buy a TV, so they went to television shop to check some television and buy and bought it. They opened the wood and put it on to go to the room. They go to home, and then Tom helped his father put the first of television go on the house. But when Tom walked on the steps, he's very worried because he felt the TV is wicked. But when they opened the television box, they were surprised because the television was new and it wasn't any problem with it.
Yeah, good job. Good story, Nick. Thanks. Let me ask you some questions, okay? What did you do last Sunday?
I went to math class.
Yeah. Can you tell me some rules at your school?
Some rules at my school is when you study, you should be quiet and listen to your teacher. You don't litter a class and school. You shouldn't pick flowers on the garden.
Yeah, good answer. Thanks, Lynn. Good job. That's the end of the test. See you next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.